Hi, it's me. We're in my room. Weird, right? No Animal Crossing here. I wanted to make a video of me trying on all of my clothes because I get made fun of on the daily for wearing the same things over and over again, okay? Bearing in mind that I stream 6 days a week. So that's six outfits a week that I would need. Six times four... That's a lot of outfits a month, okay? So I'm gonna try everything on today. We're gonna make it quick, we're gonna make it speedy, because I only have four outfits, right? And yeah, it'll be fun. I'm freezing cold, so let's just get started, all right? I was wearing when someone came into my chat and was like, oh, you could be big like Amaranth if you didn't wear that Target sweater. And I just want to make it clear, this sweater's from the thrift store, okay? It's not from Target. I wish it was from Target. And I'm pretty sure that was the same person who started the Simp Mods thing. So thank you to that person for starting one of my favorite stream inside jokes. Thank you. He just wanna hit a head off. Then why the fuck you in my bed all day? Talking about you getting bread. That she was a bird, then I understand, okay? Never ever bite the hand feeding you the worm. These are not your eggs, okay? Look, look, look. Long ass money with all short views. I'm 5'3", but I make that nigga 4'2". If you wanna do it, motherfucker, I won't stop you. Do it, motherfucker, I won't stop you.
Her poppin', don't ever get it twisted. She at your scalp for the fame.
Nah, nigga, listen, let me so look. That was everything. I realized halfway through the video that it's all sweaters. It's all sweaters because it's too cold to be in like just a t-shirt or just a shirt yet. It's cold. I'm Canadian. Let me live. So that's everything. I think I'm only getting rid of one sweater because it's too tight. What do you guys think? Tell me, hey, if any of these look awful and you're like, ew, why is she wearing that? Tell me, maybe I'll donate it. Anyway, I think that's it for now. I'll do this again with t-shirts in a couple weeks when it warms up a little bit so I don't die of hypothermia. Bear with me. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys on Twitch every day except for Fridays, pretty much. Bye, guys.